March 12th, 2020, a day that we will all remember for the rest of our lives. The day that we were ripped apart by the forces of nature and the threat of death. Things that we once took for granted, assets of our daily lives gone. Today, we possess a newfound capacity to imagine what it means to be a high school student. We understand the value of the little things throughout the school day. High-fiving your friend, listening to the seagulls' flyby during break, or finding a parking space after 7:30 a.m. But now we understand their importance more than ever, because we lived during a time when they were missed. So today, we wash up on the shoreline of an unbeknownst world, one filled with opportunities never possible before. Never has a generation had the ability to become reunited with a fresh set of mentalities. Never before had they been able to hit the reset button. But today we come together, come alive, and become unimaginable. Welcome back to Redwood Giants.
Hey there, Giants. I'm Jack Sinatra, and welcome to Redwood TV Season 10, Episode 19. We're all so excited to have you back in school. Aaron Gray, star of the film Silver Spoon, went to Redwood, as well as Oscar nominee David Strathairn, who was in 9 different films. Now, let's see what the seniors are up to in government class.
Okay, so the inspiration behind our artwork is like after seeing all the chaos, especially in the beginning of this year, we realized that the United States, like, it's this chaotic reality, even though we want this dream, we want this more perfect union, but that's kind of hard to achieve. So that's the inspiration behind having one part as the dream and one part as the reality.
And during the process, we planned it to be that the dream part would be neat and all orderly with the pictures, and the reality would be chaotic, just collaged all over each other. And interestingly, when we were planning this, we actually had way less pictures than we would think. So when we were making the collage, we just keep finding more and more to put into the collage to make it full and make it the big deal of how it is now.
The process behind creating my piece was looking at a bunch of different social issues that were happening in our society right now, pulling those together, trying to figure out a way to make it less of a condemnment of what's happening and more of a celebration of the Constitution, the Bill of Rights, and all the good things that come with that and our freedom.
Make sure to check out the Constitution Project in the Village in Corte de Madera. Now, for those of you that are going to school, be on the lookout for a water bottle and t-shirt that will be handed out during Smart Period. For those of you that are staying online, stay tuned for a time to come pick it up. The water bottle was supplied by the Redwood Foundation and allows you to sip water underneath your mask. Now it's time for the minor holiday of the month. What holiday they have in store for us today? Let's find out, shall we?
Hi, Sparrow.
Hey, Sydney.
What should we do for our next holiday of the month?
Well, it is March.
Oh, wait, so I saw this post on Instagram about different holidays in March. Let me send it to you.
I'm getting a call from my mom. Oh my god, my phone, it's blowing up so much.
holiday we should do.
It's no secret that Redwood students love using our phones, whether it's TikTok, Slither.io, Instagram, or Snapchat.
Technology has a lot of benefits. You can use it for making connections, advocacy, and entertainment.
Watching TikTok superstar Trisha Paytas never gets old.
And watching New Girl over and over never gets old for me.
But spending too much time on our screens can be detrimental to our well-being.
Cause problems like sleep deprivation, depression, anxiety, and obesity.
And we find ourselves missing the valuable moments of our lives and choosing to be on our phones instead of being present.
March 5th is National Unplugging Day, but it's on a Thursday. And with online school, it would be hard to get a full scope of what National Unplugging Day is to its fullest. We decided to do National Unplugging Day on our day off, and we encourage you guys to participate as well.
All you have to do is put your phone and or computer into a box for 24 hours and enjoy the benefits of unplugging.
See you next time, Giants!
Thanks, guys. In the spirit of Unplugging Day, we're out here in the middle of nowhere with no cell phone service. How's that for unplugging? Now, go to rmun.org to sign up for an all-day conference if you would like to participate in a debate about international relations with other Bay Area students. That's all for today, Giants. And remember, I'm Jack, and this is Redwood TV. Oh, I found it inside my